Last but not least tonight, the Komets signing four players today, including a couple of familiar faces. Justin Hodgman will be returning to the Summit City. Hodgman missing a good chunk of last season with injuries, still scored 9 goals in 30 games. Forward Marco Waugh, he's back as well. He had 17 goals and 48 points in 45 games last year. The K's also signing a pair of brothers in defensemen, Nicholas and Alexander Kukali. So four.